These solderless connectors can be used with most 8 to 10 millimeter LED flex strips. For this project, you're going to need LED flex strips, your connector, and a power supply. I'm currently using a 3.5 millimeter connector, but we also make them available in 5.5 millimeter. We also carry a screw terminal version for direct wiring. This allows you to use your own wiring to create custom interconnects. When you're cutting your flex strip, make sure that you don't cut through any of the solder. If you cut through the solder, it's not going to fit into the connector. So go a few LED lights up and cut through the copper-colored positive and negative. Next, peel the end of the tape off of your flex strip and begin to put it into your connector. You need to make sure that your connector is open before you do this. You also need to make sure that the positive and negatives are aligned. Now lock the flex strip in place by pushing the black piece back into the white piece. You may need to wiggle it in there to make sure that the connection is fully locked. Peel the adhesive off the flex strip and stick it firmly to the connector. Simply plug your power supply in, remove the tape, and stick your LED lights wherever you desire. Using Inspired LED's solderless connectors makes customizing your own projects fast, affordable, and easy.